Executive Council of the Chartered Institute of Bankers of Nigeria has approved a certification program on micro, small and medium enterprises financing, which is to commence next April. The training program is to assist MSME operators in improving their financial management and information. And this was disclosed at the 11th Annual Banking and Finance Conference in Abuja. Helen Osamede Akins reports.
A recent survey by Small and Medium Enterprise Development Agency of Nigeria in conjunction with National Bureau of Statistics reveals that the number of persons employed by the MSME sector has steadily increased, and its contribution to the national gross domestic product stands between 48% to 50%. Organizers say the importance of MSMEs to the development of any country's economy cannot be overemphasized, and this informed the theme of this conference, MSMEs, the Game Changer for Economic Growth and Development. These bankers worry that the MSMEs face challenges which prevent them from achieving their full potentials.
The imperative of economic development and importance of the thriving SME subsector is not only critical for achieving a robust growth trajectory and improved business performances, but also essential in realizing the much desired inclusive growth and development in our country.
80% maintain that access to finance remain their major challenge. They pay high tax rates of almost 30%. In addition to lack of finance and high tax regime, they are further burdened by many and most times by conflicting and duplicated regulatory and other supervisory government agencies. For instance, to run a restaurant, you must comply with the demands and rules of over 10 agencies from federal, state, and local government.
They conclude that for MSMEs to be game changers, a forensic approach will be required and well-thought-out decisions taken to ensure that the challenges are addressed.
The CBN has done so much in the area of de-risking the MSME subsector and providing funds for on-lending to the sector. It is now up to us, the financial intermediaries in the economy, to support and complement these efforts and turn around the fortunes of MSMEs and the economy at large.
It's to be able to support businesses without looking at things from a traditional perspective, because those traditional methods are not necessarily suited to entrepreneurs, because the entrepreneurs and the small businesses are not as structured as those methods are designed for.
The two-day conference is expected to come up with decisions that will assist MSMEs in achieving their full potentials. Helen Osamede Akins, TVC News, Abuja.